Had a couple of those here tonight. Zanheim ahead. Hayes up the right wing. Bodied. He went down and Delorier jumps. The Islander player, was that Romano?
It was, yeah.
Yeah, Romano loves to throw his weight around and Delorier was not having any of that. And DeAngelo is hammering away at another Islander. That's Wahlstrom. Those two go toe-to-toe. DeAngelo getting the left hands free. Now it's the left from Wahlstrom. They are having quite a tussle. A big pile up away from them. Now DeAngelo tries to get the right hand free. He's wrestled to the ice. Nobody going to break these fights up because they're all tangled up by the linesmen along the boards with the other players. Wahlstrom has DeAngelo kind of held up right there. DeAngelo goes to the ice. And the crowd lets him hear it. Delorier finally separated from the pile as Mayfield was over there too. It was the original hit that got Delorier upset. He's got a lot to say for the Islanders and Islander bench on his way off the ice. Setting the table for Tuesday night, perhaps. We'll be back. Well, it'll take a little while to figure out all the penalties here after that melee. This is 80s night here at UBS Arena. Looked like the 80s there a bit. Gloves and sticks
school.
All over the ice.
A little old school there. It's a hit by Romanoff on Kevin Hayes that's going to start things right there. It's Romanoff with the hit. Delorier arrives on the scene. Romanoff went down immediately and then just tried to wrestle Delorier. Mayfield came in to help his teammate. DeAngelo started pumping Wahlstrom with right hands and some lefts after that before Wahlstrom at the end just wrestled DeAngelo down to the ice to protect his face.
This one, Al, a little frustration by the orange and black.
Yeah, hit on Hayes there, and Delorier comes in to try to kind of even things up, I guess, is how you want to put it. Just get some energy going. Then Tony D, man, he's got that jackhammer going pretty good early in this thing. Grabs him by the jersey, and they go at it. At least, well, there's emotion left in the team.
Yeah.
It's not. It's way too late. It's not one of those things that's supposed to spark you for this game.
Right.
That JJ kept going. The teams meet again on, you know, Tuesday night here. So maybe it's a calling card for the next one. If not for the Islanders, for the Flyers themselves to come out with some sort of energy early in the game. Although this time, I thought they came out with energy early in this game. So this was, that was just, I think it was just frustration at that point.